guys, we're going to an Evanescence and Lindsey Stirling concert. You happy now?
Mom and two sisters. Two little sisters at first.
Yep.
I'm mom.
And I'm the most annoying one. The youngest.
Yeah.
Anyway, this is the first time that the four girls get to go to a real rock concert, so we're all excited. We're going to Evanescence and Lindsey Stirling in Dallas. And we're on our way. We got our stuff packed, our blankets, our food, lots of food. We're in the back on the grass.
Yep.
So we are on our way.
Yep. Oh, we're parking, and it took like an hour to get here. But we're parking. We're gonna go into the venue.
Yep.
We're super excited.
And I am very confused on how to do this.
We're gonna do it. You guys excited?
We're excited. Yay! Woo!
Woo! We're here, guys, and we have the perfect view. There's Jay, and there's Ed.
There's the girls, and then turn it around so they can see the stage.
We got the perfect view. It's straight on, and you can see all the orchestra.
I need a water. Where's my water?
It looks so pretty. I'm super excited for it, guys. Take videos of it during the show for everyone, and yeah. Lindsey should be coming out any second. Ooh. Ooh.
It's not the critic who counts.
Whoa.
Not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles.
Woo!
Where the doer of deeds could have done them better. Credit goes to the man who is actually in the arena. Whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood. Who strives valiantly. Who errs. Who comes up short again and again because there is no effort without error and shortcomings. But who does actually strive to do the deeds. Who knows great enthusiasm and great devotions. Who at best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement. And who at worst, if he fails, at least he fails while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be the most cold and timid souls who never knew victory nor defeat.
Thank you.
So Lindsay just played. She's her set's done.
It's amazing. It's amazing.
Oh my god.
It's amazing.
I cried like 3 times.
I cried 0 times. Cause I have no emotions.
You're soulless. But she played a Phantom of the Opera medley. That's like my favorite musical of all time. Oh my god.
She was amazing.
It was absolutely amazing. Hopefully my mom filmed some of the Phantom of the Opera because I need it. I need it forever.
Thank you. It was amazing.
It was wonderful.
Oh my gosh. If you have the chance to go, go.
Yes, for sure.
It was absolutely amazing.
This is the audio.
Shut up. Stop it.
Anyway.
Did you Morse code or something?
Yeah. It was great. We were highly recommend it.
It was amazing.
Lindsay started.
Well, yeah, Lindsay started. She was the opener. But yeah. All right, guys.
See you next time.